Nod confirms that Cabal's harvesting facilities are destroyed. The implanted virus has had significant impact on all cyborg production stations. Secondary teams are currently at work dismantling them.
Right. It's showtime, Commander.
Your main objective is the destruction of Cabal's core.
We have to outflank Cabal. A Nod commando squad will draw fire for GDI on this attack, Commander. Timing is everything. Get in there and smash the core. We don't have any other option.
Welcome back to Command & Conquer, Tiberian Sun, Firestorm, Enhanced. And welcome to the final mission for GDI. This time we have to take down Cabal's core. So let's destroy these cyborgs here, because we probably don't want to fight a cyborg commando here. Especially not with just what we have here. Let's get over here, let's destroy these guys. We can paralyze you. Come on, you haven't recharged yet, that's not good. Okay, that's fine. You have now, there we go, that's a bit better. Oh dear, that was not so great. Had a lot of well, you didn't actually have a lot of losses, but everybody got fairly damaged, but that's fine. The last thing you want here is to lose everyone on this bridge here. So yeah, Cabal has a big base on this map here, rather multiple big bases. So this can be a little bit tricky. We'll have to see what I do about this. I'm probably not going to rush it like I did last time. So we're going to do this. We're going to do the blow up everything variant. Let's get a power plant here. You guys come over here. You guys can deploy yourself. And you other guys can serve as my first line defenders, even though you're probably going to get yourself destroyed during the first attack, but that's how it is. There we go. And then let's get a refinery. Even though we do start with a ton of money, so we don't really need to worry about money all that early. So let's see that. Oh snap, didn't see you guys there. Well, I guess you're dead now, goodbye. But to be honest, the Tiberium vein isn't that much of a problem right now. It's not going to grow over here super fast. We still have some time left. So Cabal is going to send his missiles against us soon. Those are really annoying, but you can take care of those relatively early. They're over here-ish. So you can send hover tanks over there, which we are going to do in the near future. There we go. Let's just hope he doesn't blow up our refinery. That would be really annoying. But let's see. Let's get an arms factory. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Okay, you destroy this guy here. I guess I shouldn't have provoked the Viceroid. Alas, I did. So Titans, please destroy that thing. There we go, thank you very much. And you can come over here again. Alright, alright. We're going to do just that, but we need to do a couple of other things first. A lot of other things, in fact. Let's get a radar next. Let's maybe build two of these guys here. We probably want them anyway. And then we can get another harvester, because even though we're not starved of money right now, we don't want to provoke it. Build that here. Get another one of these. You know what? Let's actually get a bunch of you here instead. I'm going to need you soon. Another power plant here. Nice, nice. Let's get a depot. A sensor array. We should get that as well. You can hang out here just to have minimal coverage here in our base. You might actually turn out useful. If you can paralyze cyborg troops that are going to attack us, but let's see about that. Cabal's probably going to blow up our repair pad here as well, because I recall the AI just hating your repair pad. They wanted dead so badly. Anyway. For now we are right. There we go. Exactly, so let's just move these guys here. Okay, yep. Hates your repair pad. Called it. Maybe we should just not build anything close to it anymore then. What we should also do is build more buildings. Why am I not building more buildings? Really, what was that about? Yep, not planning properly ahead here, but that's okay. We'll get all of this done here soon enough. We're also going to need some anti-air at one point, probably. But yeah, more about that once we get to it. The reason why I'm building so many of these is that I want to make my assault count. I don't want to have to do a second one at one point. Okay, here we go. Then let's... we're going to make this one here the primary one. And let's also get maybe a couple of these here. There we go. You can get me this Tiberium here. There's more Tiberium over here. And yeah, another thing we have to fear is their mobile artillery, which might come after us at one point. And we'll have to move out to face that. That's another problem, but more about that when we get to that. You can deploy yourself maybe here. Okay, then let's get just one more of these. And another one of... maybe a couple of you. And then we can get a tech center and mammoth tanks. Oh, I don't need silos. Just, yeah, I want this tech center here. There we go. It's time to move out with you guys here. Just move into the corner here. That should be all right for now, or safe enough. And yeah, so we're doing okay for the time being. And we also want another refinery, of course. So we ignore that Visceroid because you can't float, but I can. Well, actually, you can float. But I think you're just kind of wobbling over the ground. Hello, Reapers here. But I don't think I want any more missile launches here, so let's just blow up these missile silos here. But we don't want... oh, snap. Whoa. Slow down here, okay? I think we're going to utilize you for that. There we go, and then let's blow you up. There we go. Hey, thanks for replenishing my Tiberium field, I guess. Okay, so tech center. Maybe let's deploy you here. Oh, snap. Why did I do that? That was clearly a bad idea. Please destroy that. Oh, really? Whatever. So Alpha Team, you destroy these other silos here, please. Should focus more on that, but never mind. It's fine. Everything is fine. So have I only this one harvester left? Seems like it. That's totally fine. Oh snap, that's a Cyber Commander. I did not see that one coming. You can paralyze that guy, then we're going to take care of you. And you guys here are going to destroy more missile silos here because I need that. Hello. Oh, fantastic, that's just what I needed. These guys here. It's okay, you... get me the... oh, there was another harvester, okay. So you kill this Cyber Commando here, thank you very much, then you get yourself repaired. You guys here just destroy the last silo. Hello there, Reaper. Get over here. It's power plants as well, but you need to destroy that. That's the important bit here. Let's just build that here. Probably not the best position to build that, but whatever, I don't really care right now. We need anti-air. Why am I building another one of these? That's not what I should do. You destroy that. And you can blow up some power plants. Even though this probably just powered his silos anyway, so it's not really going to get much out of those, but that's okay. You will hang out here. Okay, everything's under control. Everything's going to be fine. We need a bunch of these because the Banshees are powerful. And let's just go back to you here for a moment, and let's destroy more power plants. These guys can also serve as anti-air once they're back home, but they're fiddlier to utilize. Okay, we can also build a couple of you guys here now. Let's maybe do that, and you can spread out here a little bit. Actually amazed how useful you turned out to be. Who would have thought that these units are actually useful if you utilize them properly? Okay, then we still want more power plants. I know I can also get more turbines, but I'd rather have my power plants spread out a little bit more, so we're going to go with one per power plant, maybe. So you guys do not all need to harvest on that one field there, that's just not productive. You can get over here. So... here, please. Good enough. Let's get another one of you. We can forward our stuff a little bit. And we can also get an assault force together. Okay, so you're going to destroy this, and then you're going to return home for now. Because I can use you there, and you can maybe also destroy this. Oh snap, there's artillery there. Okay, I guess we need to kill you then. We can do that. Should have enough firepower for that. I guess you can actually harvest here. Why am I not doing that? Is a question I should really ask myself. Okay, time to get up there then. And to destroy you. Thank you very much for that, Viceroy. I really needed that. Oh, that's a repair guy. Never mind. We're going to destroy you second. Okay, this is not going to work. Retreat. Okay, we're going to deal with you when we deal with you. For now, you return home after you destroy this. And we're going to get another one of you. Please don't do that. Man, that Viceroy. Anyway, should probably destroy you first. Yeah, this isn't ideal. Why did you drive right next to that? I told you to attack that, not hug it. Okay, more of you need to die. Did you just fly off screen? Really? Did you just do that? I think you did. That's sad. This bridge here is very broken. We should be careful with that. Okay. So let's get our act together here. We have fixed these guys here. You can come over here. You can hang around there just so we have someone in that corner. And then we're going to get... I guess we should get an iron cannon too, but we're going to get one of you here first. And we're also going to get more of these guys, because once we have secured this area here, we should be good to go out with more harvesters. So there we go. Orca bomber, that's what I want. Oh, that's actually not as expensive as I thought. Transport, we have that here as well. Mammoth walker, that guy will be useful too. How expensive are you again? You're not actually that expensive. I mean, I barely get two mammoth tanks for you, so... Yeah, I guess that's not that expensive. So we're going to bomb... I think this is just another repair guy. So we're going to bomb these guys here. So who's... you are somewhat hurt. I guess I may as well repair you because we're not under threat right now. So... Otherwise, Cabal is relatively nice right now. That's good. And if we have a good amount of forces, at least we shouldn't have any total loss here. But we're going to have to liberate these fields here soon. So let's... Okay, we're going to attack you first, even though you're less critical, because you are more likely to actually survive that, hopefully. There we go, and then just return. And yeah, you can just be ignored for now. So you did not get yourself hurt at all, that's nice. And hey, you guys actually managed to do that. Awesome, so you can repair yourself. And you're going to... just going to hang out here for a moment. And you're going to destroy this guy here, and then we should be good for the time being. So... then let's get some more power plants. Just destroy this guy here. We'll be good for now. So you start harvesting here then. You can start harvesting here as well. Oh yeah, you can hang out here and do some anti-air duty. That's four of these banshees here. That's just not nice. But I also shot these down with relative ease. No worries, we're going to get those stations, and we should also get more mammoth tanks. Actually, let's get the mammoth walker. And let's get another arms factory, and then we're going to get some mammoth tanks here. Iron cannon could be useful just to blow up individual... just to blow up individual... stuff such as just one of these here. don't know why I was struggling so much with expressing that, but never mind. So you're just going to stay here, and we're going to build more mammoth tanks, build a mammoth walker, and everything's going to be fine and dandy. One more of you here in the corner. Yeah, then we should be good. I'm going to leave a bunch of units in my base here because I'm paranoid. And they're really not most... Okay, so we're going to move out with you because we definitely need to access more resources here. You'll be placed here. I mean, right now we have the money, but it's not going to last forever. So... Oh yeah, there's more fields here. Nice, nice. And let's see, are these safe? Okay, huh. This looks interesting. Let's just hope it was a good idea to... Man, you are really annoying. I need to kill you in the near future. Anyways, you join us here. Any more shenanigans here? I guess I lost one of you guys. Yeah, that's totally fine. Okay, so this is... It's actually relatively open, so I guess we can just hang around here and kill a bunch of Cabal's harvesters. Should make this a lot easier. Let's build one of you. Yeah, you come over here. Come over here, harvester, harvester. There we go. Oh, there's another one here. Oh, man. Going to have a field and another one. Okay, we're going to murder all of you. Also, like the Mems Walker is a little bit larger now. That just feels more natural. So... So it's a bit more to scale. Awesome. So looks like we are progressing quite nicely. Do we actually have the mobile arms factory? Not even sure about that, but anyway. Other than that, Cabal doesn't seem to be overly active here, but that's okay with me. So I guess we may as well... Yeah, ooh, look at that. Well, look who's got a bunch of power plants here, which are mostly unguarded. Okay, hey, ooh, we could actually capture that. Ooh, that would be so great if you could capture that. Okay, so let's clear out the area here. Actually, we are going to orca bombard the stuff here. Okay, you're going to hang around here for a bit, and you're going to hold the line. And what's your problem? Really? Okay, you get over here. Clearly that didn't work out for us, but that's okay. Okay, that didn't quite work out, but it's okay. You come over here. Did we get ourselves attacked by their... And, oh, we didn't even kill you. I thought we did, but we evidently did not. Never mind. We're going to take this area here over. Oh, there's another Viceroy just waiting for that gate to go down. That's okay with me. And, oh, we can also get Umagan recruit. Hey, you should be dead canonically. Really, what's up with that? Anyway, you can return home and get yourself fixed. And we're going to get a couple of you to join us here as anti-air. No, those are medics. Those are not engineers. What am I doing? Anyway, let's get barracks here. You should probably fix yourself as well at one point. So you get in here, you can hang out there and destroy more stuff. Yeah, we're going to take all of this over and then we're going to have a party here. Do we have the mobile arms factory? Doesn't look like it. Okay, you know what, whatever. Yep, this should not be too much of a problem because Cabal doesn't really seem to be super keen on sending much after us, but I'll take it. There we go, well done. And then let's get... No, those are, again, those are medics. What am I doing? Let's get a bunch of those. You can send more harvesters. That's okay with me. No, you blew that up. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted to happen. Anyway, there we go. So let's take all of these over. It's going to be totally worth it. Oh, great. Now you're attacking me here. Whatever. It's fine. Actually, let's steal that harvester. Oh, or maybe not. And there we go. Now it's my harvester. Nice, okay. Seems everything here is fine-ish. There There we go. Everybody here is just fine and dandy. You can hang around here. And you guys, you can probably harvest here. Then let's get another arms factory. And in the meantime, we're just going to get more mammoth tanks. A lot more mammoth tanks. Like 30 or so. Oh, this, it's going to be great. I don't think capturing this radar here gets us anything, but let's just do it because. Just because. And damn, do we have a lot of money. Well timed. Oh, okay, you know what? Let's not overdo it. Let's just be a bit more conservative here. And, okay, there we go. Be a bit more conservative here. So you can get yourself healed here as well. You hang around. Oh, you hadn't even repaired yourself. Well, whatever. And is that my maximum build speed? I'm not quite sure what the modifier for that was. You again. These banshees, they're just hating on everything I have. Anyway, you repair yourself here as well. Once we have... Oh, we should really build more power plants. What was that? Did you try to land there? Anyway. Then we're also going to get some more anti-air. You can heal yourself here. And you will destroy this guy here. There we go. Is everybody's healthy? No, you're not, because I repaired these guys here instead. There we go. But everything's going to be fine. Then you can take over this radar here just because. Get one more arms factory. Just in case. Do I have more harvest? Okay, you guys here should definitely harvest here as well. It's just not worth hanging around there anymore. You destroy this guy here. And you will get in there. Actually, what we should do instead, we should build some anti-air here first. That's at least going to distract these guys here. You come over here. Then we should soon have... Should soon have enough to... Oh, there we go, just in time. Wow, I just built that and you immediately rerouted your attack just to destroy that. That's how petty these benches here are. There we go, and they're all dead. So you get yourself fixed. I think we have maximum mammoth speed here soon. We can send a couple more of you here north. But a couple of you are going to remain in this base here. Yeah, what's up with Cabal? I mean, I've probably destroyed most of his harvesting operations now, but still. He didn't seem to be terribly keen on sending too much after us, but okay. Well, it's time to destroy all of this here. Could do that from a distance, but whatever. Okay, there we go. Wait, did capturing the radar reveal where the stuff is? I'm not quite sure about that, but it doesn't really matter. Nice try. Just destroy all of this here, and there we go. Awesome. So, there's more power plants here. We're always happy to blow those up. The missiles from these guys here sound so dramatic, it's kind of ridiculous. Also, we need to build one more refinery here. I could build another harvester, but I'm already building these mammoth tanks here, so we're not going to bother with that. We're just going to build another one of these. And there we go. And then let's just continue and push forward. Oh, hello. Look who's still harvesting. Oh, you were just waiting for that Tiberium to pop up there, weren't you? I guess this is stealthed. This is probably stealth. Whatever. I don't really care. It's not stealth if I destroy it. There we go. Please don't blow that up. I still need that. Awesome. Hey, the civilians. No worries. I'm here to save you. There we go. There's another construction yard. Have I destroyed any construction yards yet? Not even sure about that, but it doesn't really matter. Yeah, Cabal seems to be a little bit lazy on this map here. But he sure has a lot of production facilities, but he doesn't really seem to do much with them. Okay, but he sure has a lot of harvesters, so... Okay, yeah, I told you so. They hate these... They hate those. Let's get a couple more... Whoops, what was... Oh, that's just my guy. I was just wondering. Did a Ghost Stalker just pop up there? But that's not the case. Just destroy everything here. You never know when you don't want it to be in your way. So looks like we have access to all the stations now. That's good. And let's get some engineers into position then. Let's get an amphibious transport here. Oh, did I just... Oh, wait. Oh, you're hostile. Well, I guess you're traitors. Sorry about that. Let's see whether we can locate the core already. Because even if we can't destroy the core... Actually, you can destroy it with disruptors. I did that the first time I played this. But let's not completely cheese it this time. Let's see. It's probably somewhere here. Yeah, I think it's over here. It is? Okay, let's just hang around here. Then we're going to send more... Oh. Yeah, careful here. Send you over here. Is this actually guarded? This could be guarded. So I guess in that case we should send some more stuff over there. Oh yeah, the airfields have to be there because we haven't seen those yet. And so you guys just float over there and let's see how heavily guarded that is. Hopefully not too heavy, but we'll see. Is that an EMP thingy? Yes, it is. Okay. Oh, snap. Okay, retreat. This is clearly not going to work. We're going to get the big boys in here to do that job. Yeah, forget it. We're not even going to try doing that. Also, there's a good chance that they're going to blow up that bridge, isn't there? Oh, well. And also, Elite Hover Tank, you can please get yourself fixed. Then we should just build more Mammoth Tanks, I think. We could also build more artillery, but it's not super necessary. So is this accessible here? Yes, it is. So we should be able to just send someone in there. You can destroy this guy here. Let's get a couple more engineers. Oh, hello. Look who's coming for us now. That's actually good. So at least we don't need to worry about accidentally destroying the bridge because we can't fix this bridge here. So that would be rather annoying. And that's a lot of Vulcan cyborgs. There's no denying that there. Okay, is that it now? Thank you. Okay, let's just cross here and blow out and kill everything. Also, one of you is going to drive over here and poke a hole in the wall there. And we're going to get a couple of you over there. Then let's see how you boys are doing. First, let's just destroy these airfields here because they're really annoying me at this point. There you go. We don't want to get ourselves EMP'd as well. And we're going to be careful here with you because we don't want to accidentally destroy that station. There we go. Awesome. I guess I could have bombed this. Actually, they have a lot of anti-air here, so maybe bombing that wouldn't have been the best idea. In any case, this should settle it now. So let's carefully poke a hole in the wall here and destroy that as well. That should be sufficient. So more engineers over there. And then everybody's going to gather here. You do the same here. And more of you over here, please. Oh, there's actually more. Actually, we can bomb that. Yeah. Oh, did we lose you? I guess we lost our bomber. That's okay. We can get more. Don't think we really need them anyway. So just... All right, you get in here. Let's capture this one here. Control station captured. Oh, we didn't actually kill this one here. Oh, there was another one, but that doesn't really matter. Anyway, look at this nice golden wave here. Ooh, title drop sort of. Oh, and here's the core defender. But to be honest, against concentrated mammoth tanks, you don't really stand a chance. There we go. So let's destroy Cabal stuff here. Firstly, his Cabal Obelisk. I think that one or the Obelisk of Darkness can actually shoot... can actually shoot at air units too. But that doesn't really matter. So let's wipe everything here out, including this Obelisk here and them. It's time for Cabal to die. Boom.
Operation Lazarus will want you back, Commander. Good luck.
Dr. Boudreaux on secure
Stand by,
channel
Commander.
4.
Gabriella.
General Cortez, we've recovered the segments of the Tacitus, or what used to be segments. The two segments have somehow merged. Keep in mind, we're dealing with complete unknowns regarding the Tacitus. I don't know... My God!
Doctor, what's happened?
We found the Rosetta Stone! Data, Paul! Millions of teraquads of data! Readable data! I think we've got an answer. It was like an incomplete lens. The data wouldn't focus without the second piece. We're seeing formulas, engineering data, genetic codes. Material I can't even begin to recognize. It'll take some time, but at least now we have all the pieces. We can reconstruct the puzzle from this.
Dr. Boudreaux, we made a very good team on this one.
Too bad we couldn't say the same for our marriage. I've got work to do, Paul. Boudreaux out.
General Cortez, initial contact with Philadelphia EVA unit is re-established. Attempting prompt reinstatement of voice and video contact.
Put them on, EVA. I think we finally got some news they're really gonna want to hear.